see. We've been doing this wheel of... Hi, how are you, by the way? Answer in the comments below. And if you haven't subscribed, what's the matter? What are you waiting for? Let's go. We've been doing these kind of, you know, tried and true celebrity impressions. You know, all these guys. We haven't done Groucho lately, so let's do Groucho. You know, Groucho may be forgotten to a whole generation, or maybe two generations of people. But believe me, if you go back and look at your YouTube, you know, in the privacy of your own home, then you'll find that there's quite a wealth of expression and humor and radicalness and outrage and playfulness and mischief contained in the personality of Groucho Marx, who came from nothing and eventually attained nothing. Here we go. Happiness will bring you good luck. That's good. If you're lucky enough to be happy, you'll have the good luck of being happy anyway. As though you're halfway home, as far as I can see. Happiness will bring you good luck. Well, that's true, and you know you can manufacture your own happiness. Just decide to be happy. Oh, sure, sometimes it's challenging, but you can still do it. You can do it in the comfort of your own home. You can do it in a convertible, moving at high speed. You can do it at 30,000 feet in a Boeing 707. What do I care? Just get out of here. Happiness will bring you good luck. Why, you ought to be ashamed of yourself. So there you go. Happiness will bring you good luck. Okay. We can just sort of change our viewpoint. Excuse me. We just sort of change that viewpoint on that and go, happiness is coming and it will bring you good luck to you. That's a fortune. That's what's going to happen. If you want anything more, go to somebody else's YouTube channel for Pete's sake. Ungrateful. See you tomorrow. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.